Google's product listing ads stole much of the limelight in the 2013 paid search scene. But pay-per-click still plays an important role in paid search strategy and will continue to do so for the foreseeable future. With that in mind, here are my top three predictions for pay-per-click in 2014. Adoption of Google's ad extensions will really take off after the initial slow response by businesses. Google updated their quality score algorithm recently to increase the importance of using ad extensions. Ad extensions can help reduce cost per clicks, offering you the chance to compete more efficiently and effectively for positions 1 to 3, with lazy advertisers getting left behind. And my advice for retailers here is, ad extensions are free, so start implementing them into your campaigns now. Don't get left behind. Geo-targeting and mobile optimization will really come into their own. Radius targeting around stores will improve businesses' outreach, especially as the introduction of enhanced campaigns change the way we could bid by device. My advice here is, don't wait. Enable geo-targeting today. Tactically apply your geo-targeting on specific categories that you know will convert on mobile, as well as product types that people are looking to pick up in store. Also, tailor your mobile preferred creatives to your on-the-go audience. Early adopting businesses that get into Google's remarketing list for search ads and demographic betas will leave the competition standing. Adopting these new products will allow modification of search bids based on customer data. Also, optimising campaigns according to demographics and interests, along with retail insight, will help pay-per-click retain its place among the most effective forms of marketing. My advice for retailers is to implement retargeting tags and begin building audience lists. Also review the opportunities that the new demographic bidding tools can provide, along with using other contextual data such as weather, promotions and stock levels.